Well, here we are.
Here we are.
Final.
Look how the turntables. Cool. You can shut it off now. We're done.
You're doing good. Yeah. You're doing good.
Thank you.
Casey might be a little nervous.
A little bit. I don't do well with cameras, but it's all right. It's all good.
She's going to push through this. Press on, you know?
Stop. Shut up.
So, final carpool karaoke.
Yeah.
This is going to be a blast.
Yeah, I'm excited. Thanks for having me.
Casey picked out these songs herself, so if...
Yep. All by myself.
Yeah. Here we go.
She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight. But I got church in the morning, church in the morning. She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight.
Well, listen, though, I can't. You wanna know why?
Cause I got church in the morning, church in the morning.
Hopefully we can go to heaven. I pray. Hopefully we can go to heaven. Cause I'm saved. Hopefully we can go to heaven. I pray. Hopefully we can go to heaven. Cause I'm staying. Amazing grace. It's hard to say no when it's looking so good in my face. Cause all them curves got me on the swerve when I'm trying to drop straight. If you caught me on another day, baby girl, I probably would have took that cake.
Cause every birthday
and every time I come around, I can tell you be looking at me. And I can tell you be wondering if I'm really loving what I see. It'd be wrong if you get along, because I know me. Still I try to be strong, say be the G on, but she ain't trying to hear me. Says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight.
But I already told you, I can't.
But I got church in the morning, church in the morning. She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight.
But I can't, why?
But I got church in the morning, church in the morning. Trouble in my way. Whispered in my ear, she ain't had good since last May. And she know I could change all that if I want to right now today. Strip put in a place, make her ass wanna stay. Now I can never get away. Cause every time I come around, I can tell you be looking at me. And I can tell you be wondering if I'm really loving what I say. It'll be wrong if you get along, because I know me. Still I try to be strong, say be the G on. But she ain't tryna hear me. She ain't tryna hear me. She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight. But I got church in the morning, church in the morning. She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight.
But I can't.
I got church in the morning, church in the morning.
Hopefully we can go to heaven. I pray. Hopefully we can go to heaven. I'm staying. Hopefully we can go to heaven. I pray. Hopefully we can go to heaven.
We can go to heaven.
I'm staying.
I'm staying. Get this.
Haven't you watched these before?
Stopping point.
We never go through the whole thing.
Oh, I didn't know that. It's okay. It was getting to the best part, but it's fine though. It's fine.
Was it really?
No, it's okay.
Oh my gosh. So Casey.
Yeah.
Everyone knows that you had a really great session. You took the most wonderful class called plant biology.
Yeah, it was a good class.
What are some facts? Some fun things that you learned studying plants?
Yeah, it was a good class. I learned lots. The two biggest and most...
You probably learned lots because you knew nothing going in.
That was me. But you're not wrong. But it's okay. You're a lifelong learner, as Lori Owen would say. Some things that I learned that when you were eating a plant's fruit, you were eating the plant's ovary. So that's a fun detail for you. Also, another thing, when you're eating popcorn, you know the... things that you pop in the microwave in case.
I think everyone knows what popcorn
is. Well, just in case
is.
The viewer doesn't know, I want to let...
If your doesn't know?
If the viewer doesn't know,
oh,
you gotta let them know.
Gotcha.
But anyway, when you're eating popcorn, you are eating a plant's endosperm. So that's also some pretty fun stuff that I learned.
What is an endosperm?
I don't know, but it's what you're eating when you eat popcorn.
Oh.
Thanks for asking.
You know, just trying to be that lifelong learner, you know?
Sure, sure. Don't. That's only for education majors.
Are you sure about that?
Just kidding.
I got education masters.
Yeah, well, I am elementary education.
I am higher education. My dad just texted me. What did he say? I don't know.
He said...
That's not my phone!
Do you want me to...
Have you had dinner? Oh, yeah. Sorry, Dad. I have.
She's had dinner. She let her dad know.
Dad, I already ate.
Yep.
They said... Oh, they said they weren't coming until 7! Your phone fell on the ground.
My phone fell on the ground.
You want to do another song?
Sure. Sounds good.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Pop crown AC with the coolest system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He call, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly coke. Jam motherfucking drip, still out of drip. When he make it drip, kiss him on the lip. Like that's the kind of thing I was looking for. I guess you get stocks if you're looking hoe. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you like pelican fly. I mean, you're so shy and I'm loving your tie. You're like slicker than the fly, but the thing on his eye. Oh. Yes, I did. Somebody please tell me who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj, I'm like some dude, black cooped up and drop the booster.
Will my heart be rolling away? Beating like a drum.
Entrepreneur niggas in the modos. He can ball with the cool, he can solo. But I think I like a better when he dolo. But I think I like a better with the fitted cap on. He ain't even gotta try to put the Mac on. He just gotta give me that look. When he give me that look, then the baby's coming out. Excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. You know I really got a thing for American guys. I mean, sigh, sickening eyes. I can tell you're in touch with your feminine side. Yes, I did. Somebody please tell him who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj and Mac and Duda. That coops up and Chuck the Deuce up.
Song.
It pumps you up a lot.
Yeah. Makes you want to turn the bass up, you know?
Yeah. The super bass.
Not just the bass.
Yeah, this is the super one. Super duper. Super duper bass. That should be your second song. Super duper bass.
Her second song? She's come out with a few more.
No, her second super bass song. Like super bass times two. Nicki Minaj, if you're watching, do
sure
a second
will.
Super bass. I'm sure she will too. We're famous. Second super bass.
I'm famous.
Super, shut up. Super duper bass. Times two. You can talk now.
Thank you.
Mike Sonny.
Casey.
Yes.
What has been one of your favorite memories from the hall this year?
Mm. Wow. That's hard. There have been so many great memories.
Or multiple memories. You can list off multiple.
Well, listen. Con of going last is everybody stole the good memories, but I mean they're all good memories, but one of my favorite memories was definitely the improv night, which which is already talked about. I think the really random, spontaneous moments that weren't even planned, I enjoy a lot.
Like what?
I remember just like last week, a group of us ended up just chilling in the lobby, sitting backwards on the couch, just looking out the window and talking.
After Hot Rod.
Yeah, after we watched Hot Rod. So
that was great.
Yeah, it was really fun. But it's always the moments that aren't planned at all that end up being the most memorable for me. But yeah, I think just this year in general, it's been a really good year.
How has this hall been compared to your other halls? I didn't prepare you for this question.
No, it's okay. It's chill. Well, freshman year, I had a really good hall. And I think there's just something about freshman year that's just so fun and exciting. Everything is new. Everything is exciting. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, it was a super good hall. Similar to this hall in just that it was very, we joke around a lot. We were able to be ourselves a lot, which is awesome. And then last year, it was a little hard coming, like, that transition. And it's hard, like, comparing halls. But last year I was a student mentor, and I didn't really pursue my hall nearly as much or give them as much time as I should have, and I definitely regret that. But coming from last year into this year, my mindset was, okay, Casey, you gotta full force, like, pursue these girls and enjoy just alpha while you can. So yeah, it's definitely been, like, I think one of the best years living in Alpha. Just a great, great group of girls, and yeah, we were just able to be ourselves and made a lot of awesome memories. So
it was a solid last haul.
It was. You guys are great. Yeah.
Last song?
Yes, last song.
This is the last song of Carpool Karaoke, everyone. So we had to pick.
That's a
fantastic
one.
It's
a good one.
Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, just turn around. Now that I know that anything's possible, I found a way, I found a way. No one can break what's so unbreakable. I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time. No one cares what you give. You know
I
you gotta
know
live how you want to live.
Let's
start to be free. You know you gotta be what you gotta be.
You love pedestrians.
Oh, it's so stressful.
If you open,
oh my gosh! We're fine.
It's gonna take some time to realize.
Ooh, yeah.
But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find.
Oh my gosh, I'm
I just want to clarify to everyone. So there was a car about to back into me.
We're fine, I'm crying.
They didn't stop. That's where the scream started. And then another car was starting to back up into the road. And then I continued to scream. And then this car, I was at the stop sign. And it was definitely my turn. And he started to go. And almost hit me.
Freaking pedestrian.
And then there were people everywhere. So that would be why there were lots of screams.
That was something.
That was terrifying.
Glad we got it on video, though.
Yeah. Usually you're the bad driver. Oops. As I almost roll us off a cliff.
Freaking hypocrite.
Shut up! Well, guys, this is the final carpool karaoke. Thanks for being the last one.
My pleasure.
Alright, guys, signing off for the last time. You guys were a great haul. It's time to say goodbye.
Love you guys. Bye!